Ode to Sleep by Thomas Warton. On this my pensive pillow, gentle sleep, descend in all thy downy plumage dressed. Wipe with thy wing these eyes that wake to weep, and place thy crown of poppies on my breast. O steep my senses in oblivion's balm, and soothe my throbbing pulse with lenient hand. This tempest of my boiling blood be calm, despair grows mild at thy supreme command. Yet in vain, familiar with the gloom, and sadly toiling through the tedious night, I seek sweet slumber while that virgin bloom, forever hovering, haunts my wretched sight. Nor would the dawning day my sorrows charm. Black midnight and the blaze of noon alike to me appear, while with uplifted arm death stands prepared, but still delays to strike.